Plaza secured.
Thank you.
Be careful. There is a tremendous power close to you.
It's not the Acolyte, it's something else. Something I have not felt for.
The Brotherhood of Light.
Its force is affecting my abilities. I did not expect this.
Your sinister powers will not work here. I'll not let you pass. Darkness shrouds your soul.
I'm Victor. Victor Belmont. Commander of the Brotherhood of Light. Protector of humanity. And the last of my illustrious bloodline. We thought you were dead.
I'm immortal, warrior. Something you Belmonts don't seem to understand.
We're hiding people here who haven't already been infected. I don't know how much longer we can hang on.
Not long.
Take it.
It's an antidote to the infection.
Wait. Whose side are you on?
I stand alone.
You helped me. Maybe I can help you. You're looking for the Acolytes, are you not?
You know where they are?
Not exactly. But I do know how we could flush them out. Follow me. We have to get away from the church. Follow me. We must continue. It's this way. Try to get over here. Continue. The way out is right over here. Try to get over here. This way leads outside.
Neither you nor the Brotherhood are going to get very far with this old antique. Zobek lost all trace of you. We feared you were destroyed.
Disappointed.
Look out! We're under attack!
Hey!
Fate will end here. Now hide yourselves.
We must take cover, or his sacrifice will be in vain.
Now you are the last, Belmont.
There is one other piece, and I know who has it.
The last piece.
Perfect. Thank you, Father.
I took care of that boy a long time ago. He has inherited all of your worst traits, don't you think?
Who the hell are you?
I am the blood that runs through your veins. I am the dark shadow that chills the hearts of men as you pass. I am the fury, your hate and your vengeance. I am your destiny.
What have you done with my son?
He doesn't belong here. Only you. Defeat me! I will consume your soul, drop by drop! Consume your soul, drop by drop! You cannot destroy me. You and I are one. I will be with you. Always.
Don't let the Acolyte escape.
I'm able to trace the power of the Acolyte to that building in front of you. This is the headquarters of the biggest weapons manufacturer in the world. They hold great power over men with influence from politics to economics. It makes sense that one of the Acolytes would be a part of this conglomerate. You have the advantage of surprise, but don't be overconfident. I sense this rival is going to prove most formidable.